Alright guys, it finally cleared up enough. Set everything else over here. We got our larger scale camp ovens in the middle. I've got all of my imports and some of my corn stick pans. And then over here, I've got most of my smaller stuff. A couple griddles, piece of Magnolite, stuff like that. Well, if you can tell, it's still a little muddy, so hopefully it'll dry up and people will start coming out. Y'all have a great day.